Nothing was off limits. It was good entertainment.
Yes,
take
it
a
was.
Listen.
Was class warfare against the poor and middle class meant to line the pockets of the rich?
The impact of his budget, which prevails upon the poor, the middle class, as opposed to those who have the greatest ability and means
like me,
to pay.
Guys like me. I got a lot of money.
What is your income?
A lot.
A lot.
A lot.
People like you.
Yeah. I have all the money, or not all of it. My friends have some too. And then it trickles down onto poorer people.
Well, you know what? It ain't happened.
Okay, well, then I don't have enough.
Waiting on the trickle.
And then we have to fill my bucket more, so then it starts to trickle inside. Now it's 90% full, but I promise you, if you just give me a little more money, it'll start to trickle.
I mean, and, you know, I don't care. If you have a Rolex watch, how many Rolex watches can you wear? So it doesn't...
1, 2, 3, 4, five.
You haven't seen it.
Okay, so you don't want to help poor people.
You don't want to help poor people.
I do want to help poor people.
You know, I think
I just can't
as Americans,
I
we're
can't
a family.
Yet. I do not have enough money yet.
That's the clip we pick. Okay.
We have the whole clip on our website at TMJ4.com. It is really worth watching.
She got two segments last night.
That was funny. Coming up, Uncle Sam is cashing in on